That's Mane, goes down, penalty kick. Never, ever a doubt. Mohamed Salah calms himself, steadies himself. Oh, it's brilliant. Beautifully taken by Mohamed Salah. That's lost by Gini Wijnaldum. And it's a dangerous moment as it comes to Raheem Sterling. And Liverpool are in trouble here. A bit of Brazilian brilliance from their goalkeeper. De Bruyne finding space. De Bruyne finding Gabriel Jesus. Brilliant little turn. And a fine, fine finish by Gabriel Jesus. Well, Liverpool never keep a clean sheet here, so with the talent Manchester City have, it was inevitable they'd score. And they're not far away from a second. And Kevin De Bruyne moves into the space that's vacated by Robertson. It appeals for handball against Joe Gomez. VAR gives Manchester City the chance to go in front from the spot. And De Bruyne doesn't even hit the target. Manchester City survive for a moment, but that's Alexander Arnold, and Diogo Jota is there, and Addison somehow manages to stretch out a telescopic right arm. Salah gets himself a yard and looks for Firmino, and it comes to Diogo Jota, and still, and he didn't get the power.